Because I was bullied at school, I always feel like nervous going up to people and I have cold feet about meeting new people.
If someone just says something to me, I just won't listen. So I need to have it clear, like get my attention first before I hear stuff.
I should explain that I'm dyslexic. And it doesn't really affect my spelling so much as my organisation.
And I think I can't hear what they're saying. Really, I can.
And then I've got a nappy on because people patronise me and stuff.